Okay. Why is it when I just select the deadline outfit, it changes my helmet? You know, I just don't understand it anymore. Okay, so what we're going to try to do is this new time trial, just for the heck of it. Maybe we'll get into some racing. And you better, I tell you what, it's a close deal. 141.3 is, you know, really kind of a tough number to pull down, but we're going to give it a shot. Go! Press F to restart the time trial at any time. That's interesting. We may be using that if this doesn't go well. You flub up once, or you have to slow down. I can't even... You can't even take time to set a waypoint. You really gotta gas it and go. And things get interesting in a hurry as you're cutting through traffic. With the sun in your eyes. Why is it every time I try this, the sun's in my eyes? Alright, let's just... Nowhere to lie, the last time I did this, the same problem. Although I had the sun in my eyes from the window as well, here next to the computer, so this is just the artificial sun in my eyes, so we can hopefully do a little better this time. Gotta trust this thing. Now let's see, where can we head for the off-road? Gotta keep it on the main road for the time being. Keep the hammer down. Look at the time. Look at the time. And then you have to negotiate this. And we're running out of time here. Cut across. There it is! We're gonna... Oh, we missed it! Look at that! Would you look at how close... No! Okay, FFF! Oh, I've lost my bike. Return to your vehicle. Time tray failed. Your vehicle was destroyed. Yay. Okay, let's do the time warp again. Interestingly, there was no charge for that. That's you get the Shotaro back, and I still have to get my other vehicle back that someone else blew up.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I think we can do that.
But now, you know, I'm thinking. Rather than the Shotaro, maybe I have to push this a little harder. It was pretty close.
Shit, sorry, I can't get there at the moment.
Oh, that's right, I'm out here by the sea.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. Thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
I'd really rather you didn't tell them to come see me. Alright, now we're out by a road. So, Jenny on the spot should take care of us.
Through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Let's try the drag. Yeah, you have to look out at the sunset while you're doing this, so that it appears somewhat close. Oh, there we go. Where is it? Where do you put it? Oh, right on the opposite side of the road. It's a busy freeway. Ah! Go. Run, run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Okay, here we are. Let me just hop on the drag. And again, I'm usually faster with the Shotaro, But this has a little better top speed, and that might work for us. So this is we should race it back a little bit. It's not as nimble. It's not nearly as nimble. Put it up. I don't know. We're gonna try it if it's still there, but. This may not work out so well. Wow, it's amazing how much slower the steering is on this. Yeah, I don't see this working. It's so much slower. It's unbelievable. I don't drive the drag a lot, but maybe we can make this work. I don't know. That was close. That was a near-death experience right there. Let's see. Can we get to the point without crashing? Idiocy. Can we do that? Can we do that? Where is it? It's up around the top of the cape here. Interestingly enough, the suit does help at night. Even though I'm not driving the Shotaro with all the glowiness, it is easier to see my own position. Did I miss this or something? Or is it just not there? What the? Let's do the time warp again. Yep, missed it totally. And ga-bing, ga-bing! Off the thing, there's another thing, the thing. Missed it all together. So, are you ready? Hold the wheel. Gravity plays. I don't care. They can hold the wheel all they want. I got my own plan. Let's take it right to the edge.
Hey, I'll say it again. You should check out that...
Stop. Shut up. And you completely screw up my start there. It was like... Yes, I'm good with that. I don't want to be in the current event. I want a time trial. Maximum speed on this is a little higher than the Shotaro. Maybe only a few miles an hour. It doesn't steer as well. And that all seems like a bad mix to me too, yes. Okay, let's see. How many people think are going to turn in front of us? Two players. Time trial ahoy. And I think helicopters aren't an option. I know I lost. I dumped a lot of time there. But it was either that or die. Come on, this is taking a lot of concentration. We're almost there. Cut it. Oh, F. Let's use F. I'm holding F. It doesn't work. I don't think we were quicker anyway. That was not going well. And then could we do it? Can we hit F? Respawning. That might have actually given us a slightly better position. Come on, Hakachu Drag. You've been playing second fiddle to the Shotaro for so long, now you've got something to prove. What can you do that the slick boy can't? Hopefully not drive into telephone poles. If at some point I lose it on this and it doesn't go through, I will eventually... Okay, restart. Have to get on the bike first. And then restart it. Third time the charm, right? Come on. It's not letting me restart. You can restart it any time, right? Come on. To get on and hold it? It's not working. I don't think we're gonna get there, folks.
God damn it.
It keeps getting off the bike. It won't.
Well, yeah.
Look at that. That's totally glitched out. Is there another way we could go here? Like, what if we just go off here? Yeah, we're not getting that back. Let's do the time warp again and do something different! Yay! We'll come back with the Shotaro at some point. Okay, maybe I just have to get a little bit more warmed up here, you know? Let's try something like Trench 3. And we got customs are on. This one, I think we will try the drag on this one. Although, maybe we want to go, you know, maybe we want to go classic Akacha when we leave for a bit. I mean, they've changed the baddie, so the baddie is actually the fastest thing now, but... I don't have a custom batty yet. We got almost a full boat here. I mean, at least there'll be some money to be made if we can do a little bit well. I'm thinking, yeah, I think I'm going old school here. Truly old school. And my classic racing bike. Oh, Empire. Had to leave us one short of a full boat. Up, there we go. Obsidian saved the day. And now we have someone who's eternally joining. And it's not allowing him to kick it. And he can't seem to join, so we're all trapped in limbo. Let's do the time warp. Again, and yeah, we're just gonna quit out of here, and that's just, yeah, I hate to do that to them, but no, that's not working. And then the game locked up completely, I mean utterly completely, to where the computer wouldn't even restart. I had to hold the button down for a while and it finally restarted, but I couldn't hold control delete. It was totally frozen up. Took a couple tries of rebooting to get everything to come up right. Okay, so then I took a break. I think I had to get off the computer for some reason. And then I figured I'll come back to it. And then there was like a day when I couldn't get on the servers. When I finally got back in, I found they had changed the darn time trial. So now it's all the way down there. I'm all the way up there. And I'm like, oh, the heck with this. And then I'm like, why is it that it keeps changing my helmet? I just want to look like Tron. But I found a trick. If you go in and do a race, I have no idea what was that. I don't remember noticing it at the time, but you don't listen to the talkers in this.
Try me.
I don't remember that at all. That is freaky. But at any rate, if you do a race, when you come back out... You get your actual outfit, and it leaves your helmet on.
Oh, you're so good. Oh.
Man, maybe I didn't have my headphones on while I was doing this. That's gotta be the reason. I would have noticed somebody making sheep noises or something. Does anyone else think that sounds like he's trying to be a sheep? I must have had my headphones off and I was just racing around. But at any rate, we'll try this one last time to say it in one stretch. If you know, what I did there was I loaded another race. I just did a race to make some money. And when I came back out, boom, I had the regular outfit on. So for whatever glitch that is, now we'll just, you know, observe the glory of the full Tron outfit going, not Tron, Tron. The full Tron outfit. I'm still discombobulated with that creepy sheep guy, but run on up here. Oh, I remember what I did from here on out. Yes. One of the things that had to go on, I think I did a sea race or something like that, because it was like, do a sea race was part of your daily objectives. And then the last daily objective was do a wheelie. And you may not know, but my homage to Jeremy Clarkson here and their trip to Vietnam. And at the Top Gear Vietnam special, if you see it, you know why this thing has all the mirrors on it. This is the wheelie mobile for the most part. It's slow, so you can, well, if you don't screw it up. So you can do a 10-second wheelie with less distance than you would have to normally. And that's what we're doing here. That's where we're trying to get that 10-second wheelie going. I said, all right, we'll just go out where we can get some room anyway. Why go the right way down when you can crash and lose blood? And in real life, of course, I'd be dead.
Oh, yeah, Hefe, did I mess you up, huh? Did I?
Oh, I remember this now. I said, well, I already shot at the one person for coming after me, and then I figured, well, we'll just shoot this guy. But I was back on the bike, and then it machine pistoled him, and now the police are after me. So we have to get away from them. And I'm like, all I want to do is wheelie. Not like that. But apparently the police can't believe I'm that stupid, so they're like, no, it's blinking now. We can't find anyone that stupid. And we just gotta get back up. Lester calls! Lester, I have no time for you. Lester. Go away, Lester. I think that's almost proof positive that I didn't have my headphones on, because I didn't even notice Lester calls. Now I'm gonna be a wheelie guy until you notice the police are coming, so you gotta turn. Police! Police, avoid the police. So here you are, trying to avoid a 2-star wanted level in a glowing suit on a moped. Macklemore would be proud, I think. I don't know why it's just downtown, downtown. All right, no, we're not gonna do that. We're
How
just
you
gonna.
Doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. Thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
In case you're curious, I haven't touched it with a 10-foot barge pole because, you know. Truth be told, I haven't been able to get my schedule lined up with Possescos so we could do some heists. Actually, what we really should do first is do the special vehicle missions and then do some heists. But I gotta get hooked up with that guy. Maybe today. Today might be not the day I did the driving around on a moped, but today I'm actually recording this voiceover. I wonder if I can pull off getting Pazisco on the line. He's a busy man. You know, he's doing things. We'll see how it goes. Oh, look, there's a boat off in the distance. the ship. Still haven't gotten the 10-second wheel here, completely belying the fact that I'm supposed to be... This is the magic 10-second wheelie-mobile. Judge you how well that goes. Come on. Come on! Speed! Or lack thereof. The only thing I can think of is my front wheel must be touching every once in a while. On the bouncy bouncy. So I went back out. Okay, so I'm going back out to the street. To have fun with the traffic. Okay. Oh, I remember, yes. This was called, alright, if we're going to do a wheelie, let's do it in style. Into oncoming traffic. Right down the middle of the oncoming traffic. Let's see how well this works out. And there you go. There's your perform a wheelie. That didn't seem like 10 seconds to me. And that, kids, is why you shouldn't do wheelies down the middle of oncoming traffic. It's just not a good idea. Obviously, just not a good idea. Just that simple. And I just had just now one of those thought I was recording and I wasn't moments. But I do remember I commented that you normally would have more problems getting T-boned on a moped than that. It would just bop you over to the side. And that's something that's important to remember, kids, that Grand Theft Auto is not reality. It's not even close to reality. And, you know, reality probably wouldn't make a very good video game, necessarily, because you can't do all the silly, dangerous, life-threatening things like this. See, if you hit a brick wall at, say, 40 miles an hour, you're not going to say, get up and say, gee, where did I put my moped? No, no, you're not. There's going to be people screaming and calling ambulances if you're lucky. You know, all kinds of bad stuff as your brain zooms out your ears. You know, it's not something you want to do in real life. But this isn't real life, and that's why we do it here. This is the appropriate place for silliness, as long as you keep, your wits about you. You know, look at how majestic this is. Coming up in the elevator on the Jeremy Clarkson Vietnam homage scooter. What would the letters be for that? Jeremy Clarkson, JCVHS. At any rate, this is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Telling you to have a good night and check out this amazing bonus footage of the tire that won't stop turning. It just spins. It spins faster. It spins faster than the hubcaps. And it stops and then spins the other way. And spins crazily. There's so much anti-aliasing going on here. It's just ridiculous. It spins and spins and spins and spins and spins and spins. And it finally comes to a stop.